Hi, class of 2006. I'm Baxter Undrick, the Director of Alumni Relations. And while I've been here just a little over a year, I quickly came to find out that what makes Christopher Newport so magical, it's not all these wonderful buildings, it's the people that are here that make up this magnificent culture. And one thing was for certain, within the first week of me being here, I knew the hugs from Miss Linda were a part of what made this place so special. So nothing makes me more excited to bring that person who represents everything about Christopher Newport, Miss Linda.
Thank you, Baxter. Welcome back, class 2006. I know that seeing you has changed a lot over the years, but the heart and soul of Christopher Newport has stayed the same. We invite you to come back to the campus on August 12th through 14th for our first ever 10-year reunion. We have an exciting weekend planned, filled with opportunities to mingle with classmates, old professors, enjoy a night at its schooners, a family picnic on the beautiful Great Lawn, a dinner celebration in the ballroom, and many more activities. You also have an opportunity to dine with students and alumni in the Commons, formerly known as Harbor Lights. Help freshmen move into the York River while welcoming them to the university you once called home. It's going to be a weekend full of reliving old memories, creating new ones, so don't miss out. We'll be looking forward to seeing you all.
Can't wait.